Good morning everyone, how are you? I hope you're okay out there and safe. So today we're going to have a lecture with my two EU students. If you remember, we did a similar lesson, which is called silent letters. So during the second semester, we did silent letters T and W. I'm going to give you two examples, easy examples. We have listen. So the T in listen is silent, all right? So we don't say listen, all right? Then we have wrong. So the W at the beginning is silent. Why? Because we have an R. We have an R after W. So in today's lesson, we have silent letters K and H. Please keep in mind that in English, we have a lot of silent letters. Okay, so let's start with silent H. H is not pronounced when it comes after W. So whenever you have an H, after W, it's not pronounced. You say what or what. Then what do you say here? When, and here, where. Where, okay, so these are WH questions. So the H here is not pronounced. Now, the second point is H is not pronounced at the beginning of many words. So before these two letters, O and E. For example, here we're not going to say hour. We're going to say hour. So if I put the article N here, it's pronounced an hour, okay? Here, an air, for example, in England, there will always be an air to the trunk, all right? So the H-E is not pronounced, why? Because we have an E after H. Now for the third case, is H is not pronounced when it comes after C, J, and R. For example here, some of the students, they might say echo or arno. So here it's more like echo, why? Because the H comes after C, so it's not pronounced, it's silent. Here, it's not ghost or arno, how would you say that? It's ghost, okay? People are afraid of ghosts. And here it's rhythm. So the TH here is pronounced the, rhythm, okay? Now, exception. So, if we compare silent H and silent K, there's only one exception, which is here with silent H. H is pronounced. Here we said H is not pronounced. Here H is pronounced when? When it comes before these three letters, I, A, and E. For example, here we're not going to say ill. I'm not ill. I'm talking about a hill. You know what's a hill? We have a mountain. A mountain is bigger and a head is smaller. Happy. I'm happy today. Okay? Heart. Right? So here the H is pronounced. Why? Because we have I, A, and E after H. Okay? Now let's move on to silent K. K is not pronounced when it comes before N at the beginning of a word. Okay? So here K is at the beginning of the word. And what do we have after? We have N. Okay, so it's here, most of the people who don't know really the silent letters, they would say knife. No, it's not correct. We say knife. Knife, we use knife, forks, and spoon to eat. Okay, here most of the students, they would say kno. No. What do we say? No. What do you say? No. I know. All right? So, knife, I know. Now, just a small task that we're going to do together, all right? So I hope you are ready. So we're going to listen and repeat, just like we do in the classroom, all right? So, how do you pronounce this one? Hour. Repeat it. Hour. This one? What? What? This one? White. White, the color white. This one? Owner. Owner. Okay, so you must act with owner. Can. No, same one. New here would be the past simple of no. Known, here it would be the past participle. And knock, this is to knock at someone's door, okay? And knee, oh my God, my knee hurts. So we did this simple exercise together, okay? Which is really easy, you're just going to listen and repeat to practice. And I'm going to send you this handout, and you have two more other exercises. For task two, you're going to read the words and say if they are pronounced or silent. Okay, so you just cross the right box. And for the second, for the third exercise and your last exercise, you're going to read the words and you're going to cross the intruder. What does it mean, the intruder? It means they don't have the same pronunciation. So here you have one word and here you have one word. Okay, they don't have the same pronunciation. You're going to cross them. Don't worry, you have the answers at the end of the document, but please don't cheat, all right? Just try your best, and then if you don't know, you can look at the answers, okay? I trust you, all right? So, thank you. That was today's lesson. It's a really easy lesson. And please don't give up to laziness, all right? Just work. Learning never finishes, okay? Never finishes learning, so don't sleep too much too, all right? And be safe out there. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you again. It was your teacher, Mrs. Emma. See you again, all right?